Can you, like, sacrifice stuff? Or...
Yeah, exactly. I will literally curse you.
The fuck are they doing?
I thought you pulled. And then they
The wolves were like hopping around. Little frogs or something.
Well, they're babies.
Yeah. Oh, I did get a dagger of catalyst. What the hell?
You did. You did.
How?
Did
from the ad? No, I don't need any of that.
There's no.
It's charged too. I literally just got it after we came in the domain.
What? How do ads drop weapons? That's insane.
They there's a rare chance for them to drop anything.
That's crazy. I thought you only get weapons from the last boss.
You can't have it. No, I'm doing.
I don't know how many pieces they have, but...
Mitch, where'd you go?
Sorry. Trying something new.
Oh, okay. That's fine.
Yep. Yellow.
Right, 3, 2, 1.
Fuck.
Did you taunt it?
Yeah. No, I just pulled.
Oh. Looked like a frost clutch.
What was that? Oh, bitch. Of course.
Yeah, what happened to my sustain? Oh shit, my food ran out.
I wish, like, any of the damage in execute was, or on the last boss, was blockable so I could just, like, cheese it. Put a mobilize on or something. Or immovable.
My sustain.
He's doing that shit, like, in the middle of my casts.
Oh no, I did have food on, what the fuck?
No, I missed like two of them.
Yeah.
Well, you don't have to say yeah like you agree with me.
No, definitely.
He did not miss two of them, it was one.
No, I did miss two. Yeah. Well, okay. I'm recording this, I can show you proof that he's doing this shit in the middle of my shit. Like he's being naughty. RP has started. Door's open. Oh.
She pulled.
Ah. Help, sorry, I didn't mean to. I just put my healing springs down in the room and they looked at me.
Huh? You are unable to look to loot it because you already have one. Okay.
Oh, did you not loot it last time? Or did you
I may have not used it.
Oh no, you might have used the first one. Or let's no, it should be this. Well, whatever. I have no idea.
Over a million
damage.
Yeah, DPS is what it said on that first one.
It's crazy.
You get to it's bugs.
No, I'm not werewolf anymore.
Kind of nice to just like not have to do that fight.
Wait, what's the point of being a DPS if you don't have add-ons? Because you can't even see who's winning. What's the point?
It's not just about numbers.
Yes, it is.
Oh my god. What the Oh my god, get it together.
What is happening?
This dungeon is making us
crazy.
It still doesn't compare to the shit show we had in ERE. Literally, I was about to kill somebody.
What is ERE?
Earthroot Enclave. Specifically, buddy, I was gonna kill him.
Where were you guys having trouble? I really liked that one. I didn't think it was like that horrible. It is kind of intense, but.
It's only first boss.
Did you guess have Arcanist, or was it before?
Before.
We went through so many class changes.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I was doing a Stancrow, and it was not fun.
The problem was that, I should have run forward, my bad. We're at 9 minutes, so we're fine. The problem was that, we were getting multiple ground pounds right after each other. So it was just difficult to keep up.
Yay.
And then something would always happen.
Charge too.
Charge.
What about a charge?
I can.
A dagger of catalyst.
I have like 2,000 transmutes.
Oh, sure. Go for it.
2,000?
Can't store that money.
You just keep the,
Oh, nice.
Yeah, so my inventory's full and then I have the geodes. And I haven't had anything to use it on for a while, but now I can reconstruct my EC.
I had a sad day today. I disassembled like 3 sets of Plague Break.
Tide Break?
Plague Break.
Oh, Plague Break. Right. Oh, it's sad.
Oh. Luckily, you get the transmutes back though.
You do, yeah. But yeah, I loved Plague Break. It was
my favorite. Oh.
It was what I used for BRP XP runs and for Skyreach.
I miss Bright Throat.
What was that good for?
Every time you killed an enemy, you would get ult back.
Oh.
But it was, it was like.
Oh, don't kill it, don't kill it.
It's not Bright Throat, it's Deadwater Sky.
Oh, wait, can we kill him?
I'm stupid.
Alright, I'm not gonna pull this into the mob this time.
Okay.
I think it's gonna die, if I'm being honest. Yeah.
Nice. Good spot.
What did it die to?
It was just dotting out.
Oh, okay.
Door's open.
Dorpin.
Dorpin.
I think we should get the fancy, like, Iliad Well buffs.
Pour it out, get that 10% buff.
Yeah. I mean, it's probably not a bad idea.
It is a bad idea.
Like, well,
porting out is a bad idea.
Yeah.
Also, we'd have to find, 4 different ones.
Yeah.
Why 4 different ones?
Because only one person can use one. Oh, before we start? That's good. Actually, you're right. Did I guard you today?
You will die.
I know. But I'd like to die attached to you, then without you.
Tethered together as we go down.
Yeah. Not unlike a human centipede.
Oh. Oh, that's actually. Yeah. Put guard on.
I love subjecting people to our weird foreplay.
You can come in.
We're busy.
Human centipede.
Alright.
Are you ready?
Bro, if you die, though, I will break up with you.
Did we put the thing on? Okay. Well, then you better heal me. Alright. 3, 2, 1.
Wow, that's fire.
Damn! What's going on?
I'm moving.
You may feel a burn.
Please barrier.
I like to barrier at 70%. You like stressed me out.
Sorry.
Potions?
I won't take a potion until you're safe.
I'm good. Go.
Center.
That is a good idea though, especially when there's choruses. Alright, let's get these centered.
We need to stack the mesa up. Nice.
My own. Yeah. One's off to the side.
Got him. Nice job, guys. Do not ever fucking ask me to barrier you like that.
I'm sorry, I was low.
I know, it's fine.
The choruses scare me.
It's chorus.
Whatever.
Uh-oh. Potion right on top of us?
It's chorus. It's archive.
Help! Get out of AoEs! It's not my fault!
I have to CC.
Alright, watch the Dirzog. It's far away.
Pushing towards you guys, careful. Block.
Earth Gore.
Oh my god, I opened up my character menu by mistake.
Watch out.
Potions.
I got you to push.
Move pig, oh my god.
He's on the potion again.
Wow, these guys are so slow.
My ult. One is
okay,
off
okay.
to the
go
side.
Sell, go sell. It's okay.
I got my Murder Spark.
Oh. Nice job. Alright. I have ult for.
You must be super ready to run.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna stand on this side.
Yeah, everyone stay.
You should be doing that anyways. Yeah.
The thing is that if Voltaic Rush happens on a DPS, that they just stop DPSing, and we don't want that.
Okay. On me.
Nice.
Watch the second card.
On me again.
Got you.
Where's the last ad?
My food just ran out.
Let's run. On me.
Further hood.
On me.
Got you. He's beyond me, please be on there.
Watch out, Charis is loose.
Watch the charge.
It's over.
Yes!
It's fucking
oh,
finally.
Yo, I got another charge dagger of Catalyst.
What? That's insane. You can keep it.
Oh, I'll take that. Actually, yeah. I already have one. But
I got my challenger!
Well, if you don't need to reconstruct it. I mean, if you still
actually
need to reconstruct it.